It just, I feel like I just totally zenned out. I don't know that I've ever felt so zen and relaxed starting the best value of the day, the today's special value. This is Bose, and for many, many years, we've waited. What will the today's special value from Bose be? Quick, don't get it yet, because the today's special value is coming. Well, this could be the very last time I ever present the Bose Wave Music System 4 with the CD player and the dual alarm clocks. But before we even get into all of that, the reason we wanted to start with music is because it's all about the music, and music matters. It's what sets the mood. It's what made me feel very relaxed instead of all hyped up to tell you about this value, but I'm getting to that too, and I'll be hyped. But, you know, if music didn't matter, why would we spend so much time thinking about what our first dance is going to be on our wedding day? Or, you know, when I'm music playing when I gave birth to my daughter and I hear music and it makes me think of being in high school. Or I hear Elvis Presley and I think of my mom because she loves Elvis so much. Music, truly, all cliches and corniness aside, it is the soundtrack to our life. And so why listen to music on something that's a little tinny, it's coming out of your phone or a little tiny speaker, when you can hear it exactly the way it was meant to be heard by the artists themselves, hear it the way it was recorded, and that's why we turn to Bose. That's why Bose is used in the Sistine Chapel and has been used in big stadiums, and anywhere that sound matters, you're going to find Bose. Now,
well,
here's what's wild.
What's that?
It's that although Bose is not going away from QVC, and I don't want you to think that it is,
nope.
This system that I've owned now for, oh my goodness, over 12 years, I'm sure, is going away.
Yeah, and it's weird for us to talk about, one, a product like we know that it's going to end, this kind of thing, but more that it's been around longer than a whole bunch of the other electronics you have in your life. You know, I keep using the example of a phone or a tablet or, in some cases, a computer, whatever it might be. Like, you buy it, and it's kind of like a car. You know that X amount of years, you're going to need another one because it, well, just because it's
okay,
going to...
I'm laughing because you just made me realize something. So my Bose, and we actually, in my home, we have two of them. Both those Bose have outlasted my refrigerator, my dishwasher, my washing machine I've replaced twice in the time I've had the Bose, my dryer.
Jeez.
I've bought several computers over the years. I'm sure there's more. I've changed out vacuum cleaners. My Bose just keeps going.
Well, we had a call earlier. This woman had her Bose for 20 years. A lot of roofs on a house don't last that long.
Hey, you're speaking to someone who's about to spend an absolute fortune on a new heater system in my house,
yeah,
because it's going.
Well, an HVAC,
$14,000 to build my heaters.
It's brutal.
Yeah, my husband's like, I don't think the heat's coming on. Merry Christmas to us. So I'm just, but guess what? The Bose lasts. So here's what I need to let you know. This Bose with the CD player and the dual alarm clocks is
and the Bluetooth compatibility with the adapter.
We're going to tell you how to hook it up with the Bluetooth,
yeah,
right. It's really been around because our QVC customers kept saying, don't take that away, don't take that away.
Yeah.
So right now, you can only find it two places. You can find it here, and you can find it at Bose. At Bose, it is $499, so just under $500. At QVC, it normally is too. But today, and on what could be the last day we ever present it, it is $299 on Easy Pay, $59.99, and free shipping and handling. Also, please know that Brett and I were just talking, this could be it, this could sell out today, and we'll never see it again. If we have any left, and you see Brett a little bit, a few more times over the holiday season, you know, presenting what's left, it's gonna be a higher price because the today's special value price goes up at the end of the day. This is the lowest price we've ever offered on the Bose Wave Music System this year. So that's really exciting. Brett, I've been hearing people call in all day saying, I have a Bose Wave system. It works great. I'm buying another one now for the bedroom. I'm buying them before they're gone.
Well, and the nice thing is they're not buying it to replace the one that they have. They're buying it
I haven't heard one person say that.
Yeah, and the simplicity of it, Sandra, is the nice part about it. So I got a little video to show you guys here of just how easy this whole thing is, and yet it still has everything you want it to do. So we'll start with the CD player, which is obvious. You can play all the Christmas CDs. Maybe you got rid of your other music, but everybody, for some reason, hangs on to the Christmas CDs so that they can, you know, watch whatever or listen to whatever it is from the holidays. And then they can also listen to the radio, and then they can also take this remote control and power this so that you don't have to look at the buttons. You're not dealing with all the gadgetry and stuff like that. It's like a little piece of artwork, a little sculpture that can sit on a kitchen counter. You can go into the bathroom because it's got the alarms. And it's got this auxiliary input in the back that allows you to plug in devices, including, what I'll show you in a second, this really cool Bluetooth adapter. Of course, yes, it's an AM-FM radio that's got the six presets for AM and the six presets for FM. But for those of you going, I kind of got rid of all my CDs, or I did get rid of all my CDs, but I want to be able to take advantage of this sound system, because that's really what it is in the end. Forget about the radio, forget about the CD player, forget about all that. That's the most important part is the fact that it's a Bose Wave music system. They call it that for a reason. Here's the answer to updating it even more. This, which looks like a little Oreo cookie, is a Bluetooth receiver. So what does this mean? This means for an additional $25, any song on any device, could be a phone, could be a tablet, it could be Alex's HP computer that you'll see again with Alex and Craig throughout the weekend, that now allows you to magically play whatever you want from any device you want. And I was talking to, I think it was Kirsten earlier, and also Jen, Sandra, that when we were growing up, we had to own the Christmas songs if you wanted to play them, right?
Of course.
Okay, 70s, 80s, 90s, and then all of a sudden streaming and digital and all that stuff. So the music I'm playing today, I got from the internet, right? You can get it from YouTube, you can get it from wherever you want, and then you go, all right, we'll call an audible. Today I want to hear Johnny Mathis at 3 p.m., 3.07 p.m., guess what? And you can hear Johnny Mathis at 3 o'clock in the afternoon without having to worry about owning it.
Love knows no season, love knows no climb. Romance can blossom any old time. Here in the open, we'll walk in.
There you go.
And hoping together.
And you know what?
Together. Together.
Let him riff for a second before I
interrupt. Together, sleigh bells ring. Are you listening in the lane?
I feel like I should make snow is listening.
Or dancing, or playing out in the snow, or whatever you're doing. This album was recorded in 1958. And for the first X amount of decades, not years, decades, we didn't know how good it sounded, right? Because they go into the studio, and even back then, you know, the recording studios were not all that updated. They didn't have the wizardry that they have now, whatever the word would be. But then all of a sudden, you get to hear this the way that it sounded the day or days that they were recording this album, thanks to this. Because for the longest time, we were listening on little earbuds or speakers or in the car, whatever it might be, that just, for lack of a better term, and I mean it respectfully, inferior to what Bose does. Bose does one thing. They don't make the HVAC system that you need. They don't make tires for your car. They're not making the dishwasher, washing machine.
They're not making the phone with the camera, with the, you know, everything.
No disrespect to Apple, but the whole whole AirPod thing, it's like, it's crazy. That's not an audio company. You know, they do this really, really well. Well, now this is what you get a chance to put in your home and actually get a chance to hear the song the way that it was supposed to sound, so that you can go from Johnny Mathis back in the late 50s to the 80s. I don't care what kind of mood you were in 2 seconds ago.
This is the Waitresses, right?
Yeah. I had to fight to get this song here. I'm
so glad you did. This is one of my favorites. Okay, so I love the song by the Waitresses. It's so funny. I didn't ask you to play that, by the way, but the reason I say that is because that's the song that I play when I want to get really like hyped up and excited. And then when I want to torture myself, I play Hard Candy Christmas by Dolly Parton.
Oh.
It is the most beautiful song, but it makes me feel so sad, like Stevie Nicks' Landslide. It's like those songs that like rip your heart out, but you love it.
That's a good kind of heart rip.
Yeah, exactly.
Over the holidays.
But you know what? if you to feel those emotions, yeah. the excitement or kind of the bittersweet or the, you know, the tear jerkers, you need good sound. And yeah. that's what Bose is about. So, you know, we can talk so much about the feeling, and I think you already know what that feeling is, but if you want to experience it, you need good sound. And that's what you're getting from Bose. So this is the power of the Bose Wave Music System, but you have to get it while it lasts. If you're just joining us, I just wanted, we haven't even gone through the colors yet, because yeah. honestly, to me, the colors matter. Don't matter.
Yeah.
But pick the color that's gonna make you happiest. This is the espresso brown, so it's just that deep, dark brown bordering on black. And then that's the most popular right now. And then next to it is that platinum. On Bose, you can only get this particular system here at QVC, where it's typically $499, $500. Or on Bose, where it's $499, $500. Here we're doing it for under $300, but for today only. And if you use your Q card, well, then you can actually pay for this. Forget about the five easy payments. You have 9 months to pay it, paid within full, within 9 months, no interest. Brett, I just think, in some ways, I know Bose isn't going anywhere, and right. we own so many. I have the Bose headphones, and we've got the Bose soundbar in our yep. house. But this is, I don't want to say it's the end of the era, because for everyone buying these, they're going to probably have these another 20 years.
Well, that's the funny part, right?
So, but it is the end of the era here at QVC, where we present this system.
Well, and Bose is going to stop making this, period. So it's not like if you don't get it from us, we run out, you can go to Bose.com and get it. This is it. But to your point, it ends today, but this will be around. You get this today, 10, 15, 20 more years for the people that are lucky enough to have it. And in the meantime, you'll go through another HVAC. You'll go through another hot water heater.
How many cell phones have you purchased in the last 15 years?
And I'm not the type, as much as I'm a gadget guy, I'm not the type that, like, when the new one comes out, I have to go get it. Like, I hung on to my iPhone 8 until it just wouldn't charge anymore, and I couldn't get the updates and all that stuff. And then I went and I sprung for this. But the day that I bought this phone, it's a killer, because you're like, I know I'm only gonna get 3-4 years out of it. And then you're gonna be, and even if it lights up, you know you're going to be forced to get another phone, because the operating system will no longer be compatible, or the
I'm getting there right now with my phone.
I love
Bose.
Not like this, though.
It's the music, but it's also the elegant simplicity. I am not a gadget person. I am not a tech person. You start talking to me about big speakers, and I don't want to see the wires all running all over the house.
One does, right?
There's no stack of electronics. There's no big speakers. There's no wires coming out of any place, you know, running around the back
just
of
the power cord.
Yeah, just the power cord. But you get room filling, beautiful sound, and it's portable. I have taken my Bose from the family room up to the bedroom, to the deck. Remember the old speaker systems?
Oh, yeah.
I remember, like, you'd move and you'd need movers just to move your big speakers, right?
Plus all the gear that plugged in them. So you've got to, let's go backwards. It was the tuner, which was the receiver, the AM, FM. You needed an amplifier to make that thing work. And people had equalizers. Then you had, like, either a turntable or a cassette deck, maybe even an 8-track player. Mm-hmm. You had all this stuff. And then those gigantic speakers taller than me, which isn't saying a whole lot, but you get the idea. They're the big, giant speakers. And they didn't sound this good. And this waveguide music, this whole brain that's inside here, to me, blows me away. And you look at this animation here and you see, basically it looks like two pieces of spaghetti, that one red, one blue kind of thing. It doesn't look exactly like that inside, but you know what it is? It is two 22-inch tubes that somehow magically, and Bose won't even share the magic with me, and I've been with them for 10 years now, they basically harness and refine the sound that we listen to. Because when you listen to a record, when I say a record, a song, an album, a CD, whatever it might be, whatever that recorded medium is, when you're listening to it, you don't know what it actually sounds like, because you weren't there in the studio, right? You weren't there when they spent weeks, if not months, working on a record. I listened to an audiobook about the making of Fleetwood Mac's Rumors last summer. And aside from all the turmoil with the band and all that stuff, just the overdubs and just Lindsey Buckingham basically taking that band over and playing drums when Mick wasn't around and substituting all this stuff. And you hear that record, it's one of the biggest selling albums of all time. And you hear it now versus what it sounded like when it came out in the late 70s, early 80s or whatever.
Yeah.
It sounds completely different. It sounds completely different because you are finally hearing the music the way that it was recorded, which is crazy, right? It took that long for us to hear the music the way it sounded in the studio.
So, when we talk about it sounding like the music in the studio,
yep.
you know, a lot of us say, hey, Alexa, play.
Well, we can do that.
Right?
Yeah.
Or you get the little shower speakers, or you're walking around listening to your phone playing music. What I love is that with the Bose